Hello everyone, welcome to YellowGrey's. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to generate data table from a text file. Go to UiPath Studio. I will show you the template file I created for this demo. Take a look at this text file, which contains a region sales report in text format, and each value is separated by a semicolon. Now I will show you how to use this semicolon to convert this text to table format using UiPath generate data table activity. Drag and drop read text file activity into your workflow designer panel. Then select your text file. Create a variable to store your text file values. I will name it as str_text. I'm done with the read text file activity. Drag and drop generate data table activity into your workflow designer panel. Look at this, we have an input parameter. Call the variable that you created in the read text file activity. Next, click on this option button. You will get generate data table wizard window. In this window, I will just test and define our text format. We can provide our input data into the sample input block. Let me copy the data and paste it here. We have table options here. You can select any of these choice based on your need. I will choose to use the first row as column headings because I need to use this first row as a header. Then we have another option, data formatting options. Click on the format drop down option and select your format type. I will select the CSV comma separated values. Then select the semicolon option from the column separator drop-down list because my data contains semicolons. Now click on the preview button. Look at here, all your semicolon separated values converted into data table format. Now we are fine with the output. Let me clear the sample input, or else you will get confused while passing your input data. Now click OK for closing the wizard. Let's create a data table variable to store our data. Let's generate the output to see how it looks like. Drag and drop write range workbook activity. Select a new Excel workbook file path. And provide the sheet name and the range here. Now call your data table variable and in the options click on add headers. We are done with this workflow. Let's run the bot. The execution is over. Let's check the workbook. Look at this, our text file format converted into table format. Let's close this. I hope you are clear with how to generate data table from a text file. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and support. Connect with us for more tutorials.